I just went for the maiden flight of the Valiant. It went really well. It flew hands off. I was really pleased with how it trimmed out, and just it couldn't have gone better. Real pleased it didn't end up balled up in the grass somewhere. I haven't flown in probably 5 or 6 years. My hands are freezing. My nerves are a little jittery too, but it went great. As you can see, just doesn't get any nicer. I mean, just the views out tonight are incredible.